so I just had a bit of a scare. Riding in to meet the Thursday Kiwibikers. And this, well not this nut, the nut that was here, fell off. The bike just stopped, completely dead. I thought, what the hell? So, opened up this thinking I'm going to check the fuse. But instead, discovered that this whole thing was missing. I found the bolt, thankfully, was stuck just down here. And literally just up the road, I've managed to find another nut. This isn't the one that was originally here. It just found on the road and it happened to fit. How lucky is that? So now I've just got to put the bike back together. To the side of the road. Service station. Yeah. So, quite lucky. But, for some strange reason, even though they're all connected, my LED lights don't work. Oh well.